segment is being brought to you by Wes Stone with Cryolite Realtors. Give him a call for all your home, farm, or land needs. Remember, Wes is helping you get the most from your investment.
This calendar of events is being sponsored by Patriot Demolition LLC. Give them a call for all your demolition needs.
All right, welcome back. Slugging Woods and Water, the calendar of the week. And Brandon, who was our winner?
Our winner tonight was Frank Carroll from Madison, Tennessee. So thank you for watching, Frank. And we appreciate you watching and calling in tonight. We'll get that out to you, and you'll enjoy that. So.
I'm telling you, I like it when the hometown people win every now and then. So, hey, first thing we have on the agenda, Courtney Smith, our good producer, our friend, the lady behind the wall that nobody can see. She's acting like the Wizard of Oz back there.
She makes all this happen, you know.
She sends the wild flying monkeys out here sometimes and all that. But Courtney's leaving us, and we're sad about that, but we're happy that because she's leaving, she's getting an advancement, a promotion, or whatever. She's up in her career. We were glad we could just be that simple little footstone, you know, for her to just step all over us and move up. So
she is the best producer
Courtney,
I've ever worked with.
How long have you been with us with the show? 2.5 years she's been. We've been dealing with her for 2.5 years.
Well,
I'm telling you, man. But Courtney, thank you so much from the bottom of our hearts. Brandon and I both love you, love you, love you. And we even like your husband, so, you know, we like him. But I tell you what, hey, the only thing I got on the calendar, this Saturday, they have the Saturday bass series going out of Fate Center from 7 till 2. October the 13th and 14th, Carl Perkins Bass Classic. And then TJ Martell is the guy Fishing with the Legends coming up in November. We're going to tell you more about that. I want to thank Nathan and Levi Wilson with Wilson's Taxidermy. If you get one that you want to keep, they're the ones you want to send it to. Brandon, I'll see you next week, brother.
See y'all next week. Have a great week.
See you next week, folks.